Hey guys, I'm just testing my Ezvid I just downloaded. Look, I can a lot of things, but I can't figure out how to use these stupid cam button. I don't know if there's a way you can screen for your face, but I can't figure out how to do that. Anyway, if you can help me out, that would be good. And thank you if you would be so kind to help me out. I just downloaded this and it's a lot handy for my videos.